right in there. And of course, when Vince Wilfork's part of that load up, that's like having an extra guy in there. So they're forcing this bounce out, and that's where they think that they can basically contain Frank Gore.
There is old pal of Gore, who went to the University of Miami, crossed paths there. Some of the years, of course, at New England, as his share of Super Bowl.